Can't wait for the new WWE Network. It's going to be sick. And you know who I put on that House of Fame show? I mean, you got to have the Iron Sheik, right? What about Hillbilly Jim in case there are chores? And you know what? I wonder what Papa Shango's up to lately.
Zach, that reminds me. I need to talk to you about your online petition.
Yeah, my petition. I have over 24,000 signatures. That's got to grant me a United States title match against Dolph Ziggler, right?
Well, actually, Dolph has filed a complaint stating that just because you have a petition signed doesn't mean that you deserve a title match. And I got to tell you, Zach, I got to agree with Dolph.
This. Okay. Is fantastic. They have the glasses and the wig, 24,001. Sign the petition.
Thanks,
and
bro,
I'm still following you on Twitter.
Appreciate it.
At Zack Ryder. Hey, Dr. Freud, what's up? Social experiment, eh? What was it? Bet that I wouldn't wear this stuff? Will you lose? Is it John Laurinaitis? Or John Losernaitis? Maybe we can go back in time when you win, but we don't have 1.21 gigawatts. Marty! Loser.
Very funny, John.
Thank you.
You know what? You cannot downplay it. The association you have with the WWE Universe. And I just want to make sure it's not a byproduct of your association with The Rock.
What are you talking about?
So what I'd like to do tonight is I'd like to put you in a match with a very, very popular WWE talent.
Oh, that's brilliant. Another WWE superstar. Who's it going
to
be?
And that superstar happens to be Zack Ryder.
What?
Wait, are you serious, bro? What?
Yeah, you can't put me in the ring with Zack.
I don't understand, John. Are you saying Zack's no competition? Are you saying that you would just destroy him?
Wait, is that what you're saying, bro?
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying this match doesn't need to happen, and you know it.
The match does need to happen, guys. You know why? Because the WWE Universe wants to see it. I'm going to tell you what I'm going to do. Zack, if you win this match tonight, you'll get a future U.S. Championship match against Dolph Ziggler.
Okay.
And I'm going to throw out earlier, John, what I said before. If you win tonight, you'll be entered into the WWE Championship match at the TLC pay-per-view. I love these social experiments. Don't you guys? Very interested to see the outcome. Excuse me, guys.